For this project, I'm going to be using the finishing abrasive buffs. So as I said, I'm starting off with the 180 grit and I'm running it at a low speed. Now, it's not recommended you run the finishing abrasive buffs above 15,000 RPM. They'll just deteriorate really fast if you do. But just take it slow and steady and work your way across the surface of the metal. As always, I'll list everything I've used in this project in the description below.